Hello, guys, and welcome to another episode of From Zero to Keio. And hopefully this time, OBS won't chop off the top and bottom of the screen. I mean, I can only hope. Anyway, today we're playing Camera Obscura. And I've not really done much research on this game. It was part of a bundle, and it looked interesting. We're gonna go to the tower base entrance. I guess play all. It's a nice sprite. I dig it. Okay, hang jump. I like the little physics on her scarf. Any other... so I can jump. Okay, I think I just took a picture. Yep. Oh, what the hell? I can move the camera. Huh, okay. I'm sure this is a tutorial level. Press A to jump, hold A to jump higher. The tower. That's all it was, the tower. A civilization's greatest triumph, its most colossal failure, and an eternal tombstone. No one with any sense set foot near the tower, let alone ventured inside. Except for me, Miss Badass I Have White Hair. Or blonde hair. Could be either, really. The Grand Foyer. How do I move the... Can I move that? Move it with the camera? Maybe I should have looked at the controls first. Oh, how do I get up there? I wanna get the... Yes! The rubble that choked the Grand Foyer was as much as most dared to see of the tower. Fuck, I can't read this morning. This is what I get for recording in the morning. Good lord. The sight affirmed the cowardice and convinced... Affirmed their cowardice and convinced them that they had no need to go any further. Does this button do something? See, it highlights stuff, but what's it do? What does the highlighted stuff do? Ruined hallway. Whee! Nope. Heebie-dibba. I move stuff around? I'm using all the controls! I don't know. Am I just randomly taking pictures? Am I a photojournalist? Floodplain locks. Whee! Whee! Press the triggers or B to create an afterimage of your surroundings. This afterimage will follow you for a short time. Oh! Wait, can I go back and do that? I'm gonna go back and do that. I wanna go back. Okay. I get it now. If I did this, ah, and it falls down too. Anyway, let's try that again. So if I do this, fancy, and this would cause it to fall down. Can't get back up. Okay, hold on. Then your camera has recharged, then it will... Then you can replace it by creating another after image. Hold on. Nah. Alright. Yeah. Nope. I didn't really seem to help. Ha ha ha! That didn't work. Shit! Ha! Ha! But I win! The drained aqueduct. I must aqueduct to your request. I like that it does that. I can create steps. That's kind of cool. Oh god. Yes. Yes. Look around so that you don't die like I did. What's in there? Oh. Nothing. I like the soundtrack. Really pretty. And there's only death below. Oh god, no! Again, there's only death below. I now know this. Oh god! I am an expert platformer. Yes. Expert platformer. I have always been the best at platforming. God damn it. I need to jump up with that one. Gotcha, gotcha. Whee. Aha! A camera had been her constant companion ever since she was a little girl. Through this simple device, she could save those memories like she liked and crop out the unpleasant bits. Indeed. Ventilation shaft. I want to check up there. See, there's a picture up there. Ah, but I need to go. Okay. Oh, I need to jump higher. Oh! Did I do anything? No? Must get up there. Huh. How do? Nope, that won't do. I will figure this out. That didn't help me. No, that really didn't help me either. How do? There's Okay, I gotta start here, jump up, and do like that. Come on. Come on! Come on! Jump! I can drop lower. Oh, that really doesn't help me. No. Can I bring this back with me? No, it doesn't last long enough. Okay, There's got to be a way to do this. I want that photograph. Jump higher! No, that didn't work. Zip. Zip. Yes! Let me up. The labor of the Sun Sect was characterized by unthinkable harshness, but it was a burden members should shouldered happily. What was a little blood and sweat when you thought you were building a stairway to heaven? Ah, a little stairway to heaven. Whee! Hey, for you, I want to do this. Doop, 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 doop. Miss nothing? Okay. Dang it. Try that again. There we go. The creators of the tower were ingenious as they were as ingenious as they were reckless. It was a miracle the tower stood at all after so many centuries of abandonment, given how thoroughly they'd crisscrossed the mountain with their digging. Oh god, no, okay. Dang it. There we go. Come on! Ah, I'm one pixel off there. Okay, yeah, there we go. I win, you lose. Collapsed storage. There's another door up there. Oh, there's a camera photograph thingy. Dismiss flash tiles? Oh. There we go. She realized coming to the tower was probably a mistake. Not for the danger to her life, which she had blithely faced many times, but for the danger to her heart, which she had faced only once before, when he had asked her to choose. Hey, you are a strong, independent woman, and you don't need no man. If you don't want no man. You follow your heart, girl. You don't let nobody tell you who you should be. You be you.
Anything up here?
Maybe. No. Nope, that doesn't seem to go anywhere. We will double check to make sure. No, 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 no! Oh, that didn't do any good. No! Ah! That didn't work. Alright. There we go. There we go. There we go. Go, go! No! To discover secrets! Well, there are probably secrets! And I want them. Alright. Let me start here, walk this way. Are there secrets? I cannot look further up. There are no secrets. That's all I wanted to know. That's all I wanted to know. Fine, I'll go in here. I'll do what you want me to do, game. God! Gotta ruin my fun. How did I get here? Where's the door? Anything up there? No? Where's the exit? Wee! 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 Alright. Most people would probably be afraid of being down in the bowels of the earth alone, but she wasn't. She'd always been alone. Comfortably alone. Until he'd offered an alternative. Suddenly, Comfortably Numb is stuck in my head. Nope. Okay. There we go. Why was she coming here anyway? What was she hoping to gain? She knew this place was a tomb. A home only to the dead. Is he dead? Is that what happened? Oh no! Hey, bollocks! I am the greatest platformer on earth! I am the greatest. Ooh, I've made it to the bowels. Hilarious. Tunnel slimes haunted the ruins and dark places of the well, sucking scum and decay from the floors. They were it not for their lethally toxic ooze, they secreted, they'd almost be kind of cute. Can I fight them, or do I just avoid them? Ha! Jerk! I just locked an achievement called Jerk. Screw your cuteness. Now I want to kill more of you. Oh, God. Go in there. Splat. Oh, damn. Oh, I wonder if I can crush him from above with it. Splat. Be like... Ah, damn. I missed. I bet I can. It's the little things in life, like killing small creatures, that totally doesn't make me a, Ha! Yes, I can. That's awesome. This way a little bit? All right. There's nothing up there. Okay. Just checking. Get back! Damn it! Okay, so I wanna do that. Okay. And then I wanna do that. And I wanna do. Hold on. How do I get rid of you? Dang it! See, why does that show up on you, but doesn't... Oh! Wait. But I can't get there in time. Hold on. I do... Oh, wait. I do it from here? Ah, damn it! Let the slime go be a slime. dear. There were some smells, sadly, that even centuries of abandonment could not get rid of. But no indignity was too much to bear for a chance at absolution. Okay. Oh god. Dang, get freaking. Ow! Do anything? No? No. Ugh! Okay, so bum rushing, it's not working. Oh god. If I hold to right here, oh damn. All right, so just gotta be careful. We gotta do that. Okay, okay. We just gotta do. Oh no. Oh no. Okay. Woo! Let's go this way. I just gotta do this! Damn it! Oh, okay, but I hit a checkpoint. Oh, god, friggin' rat! Okay, I see what I have to do there. I do... Oh, no, that's not what I meant to do. Ouch! I am the most graceful person alive. That didn't work. Ah, not in the center doesn't work. Ah, damn. Alright, let's see here. Okay, that's not working. Oh, shit! Ran too far. Oh, that's not good. So what if I do this? Hello, darkness, my old friend. Oh, I had it. Ah, damn. All right. Yep. Dismiss. Yep. Dismiss. Yep. Yeah, I win. There's some bats up there. The Shattered Staircase. Not much of a shattered staircase when I can magically create things like this. Anything up there? No. Fine. Alright. Blessed, cursed, haunted. Whatever you called it, the fact that the tower remained standing for so long after its inhabitants vanished was an enigma. Very few had ever dared to explore it thoroughly. Is that a hint that I should have... that I'm missing something? Ha! I killed you. Hilarious. The tower wasn't a building so much as it was an entire city turned on end. There were probably all sorts of rare treasures and antiques to find, but all she truly cared for was reaching the top. 'Cause she's gotta be the best. The very best. Like no one ever was. Take pictures of them is her real test. To photograph them is her cause. Ah! Hello, bottom floor. How you doing? Okay. I can't just straight up jump that. Beep. No! Oh, well, I hit the take picture button and it didn't work. Apparently it doesn't work mid-jump. Good to know. Oh, that's no turtle? I don't know what that means. What do you mean? Achievement, what do you mean? No! Oh, dang it, that's not what I meant to do either. Whee! Okay, there we go. Hup! Alright, those. Ah! Let me. No! I am a failure for an after-image photographer. Alright. Well, that didn't work. Nope, that most definitely didn't work. I swear I'm getting worse at this. Ooh, come on, give me that one pixel. Yeah, there we go. And shoop. Shoop. Can't jump, can you? All right. That didn't give me enough. Did that give me the... Ah, dang it. Oh god. Ah! Okay. I see what I need to do. No, I don't see what I need to do. Never mind. No. All right. You don't jump, do you? Okay. Can I do that? Can I get up on that? Yeah. Okay. Maybe if I. Okay. If I go. Whoa! No. No. Had to be like at the crest of my jump and then drop. Ah, maybe I do that. And I have to jump between them. Oh, that sucks. Especially with this damn slime. No, that's too high. Ah, damn. So close. Nope, that didn't work. Ha! Well, I got rid of the slime. There we go. I'm the best. And then he died miserably. Okay, slime down there. I don't know which way I should go. Ah, I killed him. I'm a sadistic SOB. Who may have just gotten himself stuck down here. Death pit, that's good. Hey, hold on. Hey. Alright. Yeah, no. Dang it. Hmm. want to go back up and see what's this way. There might be a photograph. Look at that photograph! The answer is there is no photograph. Okay, fine. Just go this way. Come on. Hold on. Ah! There's a photograph! She supposed she owed it to him to come. After the accident, she'd heard what had happened. Knew that this had been chosen as the burial spot. But she had to see it with her own eyes. She owed him that much. Didn't look like there's anything up there. I just dropped down? Ah! Cool. Right onto the exit. Dilapidated steps. Woo! As much as the crumbling staircase looked like a death trap waiting to happen, she knew it would only get worse once she got further inside the tower proper and began ascending. I'm a monster! Oh god. Damn it. Screw you, slimes.
Screw you, man.
Shoop-a-doop-doop-doop. Oh god, now why? I need hit points. Is this like Evo Land? Can I unlock hit points? can I unlock a health bar? Dagnam it. All I'm asking is being able to take more than one hit. That's it. I don't think that's too much to ask. Aha! God, they're like lemmings!
Why? Why would you do that?
Oh, you evil, 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 evil slimes! I'm gonna crush you. Crush you all to death. Oh god. Oh, oh god. Oh, oh god. Oh no! I have made bad choices. Yeah, that's what you get. I die breath that upon myself. Whoop, whoop, whoop. Get up, get up, get up, get up, get up. Okay. No! Oh no! Oh no! That's slow. That was like May freezing you. Oh my god, you know death is just around the corner and there's God damn it. There's nothing you could do about it. Oh shit. I gotta use my photograph powers for there. Look at that graph. Alright, you tumble down. Balls. Damn it! I mean, this is a fun game, but my god, is it challenging. And I don't care if you say it's easy, Keio. It's challenging for me, and that's all that matters. Because in the end, I'm all that matters to me. Oh yeah, I forgot that I can do that. I like, take a picture, do something mid-jump. Alright, I learned this lesson last time. Ah, frickin' slimes. Okay then. Uh-oh. Oh, I can go down. But now I am stuck forever. Okay, fine, I will kill myself. No! I brought that upon myself. Like most problems, it was of my own doing! Hold on. Hwah! Yeah! That one was just a straight up race. Against a slime. Ah!
Whee!
Scavenger moles, known as ruined rats by those familiar with the forgotten places of the world, were fairly docile and oblivious, but reacted extremely violently when touched. The slow, blind, snuffling beasts transformed into whirling fangs and claws at the slightest provocation. Right, so just like the slimes, do not touch. Noted. Can I kill you guys too? The great spiral terrace wound most of the way up the tower, providing some of the edifice's most breathtaking views. It was also, however, one of the most weathered and eroded sections, forcing would-be explorers to crisscross through the interior, wherever it had crumbled or collapsed. Nothing up there. Doop doop a doo. All right. More than badger things. Oh, shit. Splat. No. Ooh. Alright, pardon me, excuse me, pardon me. Jeez. Yeah.
No! But there was so much progress. I mean, there's really no difference between them and the slimes. Oh, damn it. Oh, God. Oh, come on. I, like, flying ninja kicked him. He should have been dead. The answer is yes, I can kill them. Here I come to save the day. Yeah, I killed you. Kill the badgers, kill the badgers, kill them all. Damn it. Kill the badgers, I must kill all the badgers. As soon as you come back this way. No! Yeah, later. Oh, that would. Hold on. Alright, boosh. Oh, shit. No, 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 don't disappear. Don't disappear. Don't disappear. Thank you. Woo! Exciting. Stay down there. Think I need to. Yes! Hold on. Okay, I'm figuring out how to use this to get rid of mobs. It's the important. That's it, that's very important. Alright, badger. Come this way, and you're gonna fall! Yes! In the quiet times when she didn't have her job to distract her, she was forced to admit that she lived her life through her lenses, substituting the scenes of happiness and beauty she captured for her own feelings. It was a happy life, so long as she could avoid living it herself. Well, that's depressing. Oh god. No! God damn it. Does that mean the... Do I still have the photograph? I still have the photograph? I don't know if I still have the photograph. Oh no. Oh no. Come on. Come on. Come on. Come on. Now die. Oh, god damn it. There we go. And goodbye.
Yokai.
Oh, I smashed one. Yes! Oh. Demon Badger! Dang it. Come here, Demon Badger. Physics, bro. This is dangerous. Slight anger and frustration there. Okay. It's there. I already got it. It's all I needed to know. It's all I wanted to know. Servant's galley. Whee! Hmm. I say, hmm. Hmm. I say, hmm. Oh, go on. Oh, hey, I can kill that slime this way. Oh, wow, I didn't take the damn picture. I suppose that works too. Here we go. Whoop! Like that. Go whoop! Like that. Go whoop! Oh, damn. Well, I crushed it. That's good. Okay, here we go. Oh, okay.
The tower was the ultimate expression of the Sunsex faith. Even those in the crowded, musty bowels of the tower considered themselves blessed nearly beyond reasoning to be living and working in the sex masterpiece. How then it came to be abandoned virtually overnight was subject to much debate.
Dang it. Okay. It just happened, okay? It just happened. Am I through with that section? Alright. We've unlocked the Spelunker achievement. We've been playing for approximately an hour. So on that note, this has been
Camera Obscura, I highly recommend it. It's been a fun game, challenging platformer in the sense of I'm really bad at platformers, thus takes a lot of preciseness. I highly recommend checking it out. It's currently on sale as of at least today, which is Wednesday, the day before this goes up. Not sure if it's still going to be on sale, but it's only like $3 and you get a bunch of other games for it on Steam. So, like I said, it's only like $3. It's a good deal. Until next week, this is Keio signing off. Stay excellent, my friends.